Another tough day for TT swimmers at the FINA World Championships in Gwangju, South Korea. Local star Dylan Carter endured one of his worst outings when he failed to reach the semis of the men's 50 meters freestyle event. Carter, who also took part in three other events leading into Thursday night's swim, touched in 22.65 seconds, while off his personal best and good enough for 41st overall on the night. His teammate Cadel Lyon didn't fare much better as he entered the pool for the first time in Korea and could only clock 54.79 seconds in the men's 100 meters butterfly event. He finished 46th overall. TT's other swimmer in South Korea, Cherelle Thompson, will see action tonight as she tries to advance from the preliminaries of the 50 meter freestyle for women.